Emmerdale viewers will see two unexpected characters have a lesbian fling. ITV trapped the pair find themselves locked in the cellar together. Emmerdale cast Charity Dingle and Vanessa Woodfield find themselves locked in the Woolpack cellar together soon. They both come across some alcohol which they hope will help pass the time as they wait for someone to rescue them. But as the women get more and more boozy, they begin to bicker over Charity's treatment of Vanessa's dad Frank Clayton. ITV boozy the pair start drinking together to pass the time from EastEnders to Coronation Street. Remember the naughtiest scenes in Soapland. ITV Channel 4 as tensions rise, the pair end up having a shock kiss. Things turn passionate between the pair, and Vanessa tries to sneak out the next day. Is this the start of a new relationship or does she regret the shock fling ITV romance? The pair's tensions begin to rise as they argue about Frank. We look at the hottest babes from Emmerdale. The pair have both been unlucky in love over the years. Vanessa has a son from a fling with Kieran Koteka, who left the soap in 2016, but after she also had a dalliance with Adam Barton, there was a paternity mystery that left both men wondering which of them was a father. ITV shock kiss the pair end up spending the night together. Gemma Atkinson, the Emmerdale and Hollyoaks star, flaunts her athletic body. Alan Strutt, Gemma Atkinson hottest picks. Charity has also found herself alone recently. She cheated with Frank behind Megan Macy's back earlier this year. Have they both finally found the one? Emmerdale continues tonight at 7 p.m. on ITV. Related articles.